If you live in Plano, you may have noticed that there have been some webs on some of the hackberry trees. Let's not panic. These trees are going to survive the caterpillar apocalypse that we're seeing right now. They're going to defoliate your tree. They're hungry. They've been sleeping for 4 to 7 years, and they're emerging this year, and they're providing us with really good Halloween decorations. So nature will take care of itself here. There's no reason to call an arborist or get your trees treated. The worst thing you could probably do right now is put some kind of insecticide down on the tree, because that just follows through to different animals. So if you treat it, the caterpillar dies and gets that insecticide and the bird comes and eats it, we want to avoid that situation. It will get new leaf out either this fall or in the spring. We're at the point now where we are in fall, and so the leaves were going to drop anyway, so there's really nothing to worry about. They're just hackberry trees that are being affected right now, and we should have a good leaf out in the spring.